You have impressed me, little fairies.
Really?
Yes. I would not have thought it possible for you to have gotten even punier since I last saw you, but you have proven me wrong.
But you last saw us 5 minutes ago.
I know.
Jorgen, we need your help. Our wands went kablooey.
And so did my TV.
You are not the only ones. It is happening everywhere. I suspect the royal jewel of Fairy World is behind this. Only it has the power to disrupt the flow of magic to the fairies' wands and high-quality entertainment to your television.
Oh my gosh! The king and queen just told us the jewel was missing.
I know. Thanks to my pumped-up ultra-security system, I can see everything that goes on in Fairy World.
Then you can see who took the jewel?
Except that. The jewel's magic is blocking my senses. But thanks to you, I did get this picture of the thief's shadow moments before the jewel was stolen.
The queen thinks Quick stole the jewel. That doesn't look like him to me.
I will do what I can to find out who this shadow belongs to. In the meantime, you must prepare a backup plan. There is only one thing powerful enough to counteract the magic of the missing jewel.
A mother's love?
Close. A fairyversary muffin. Take this list of magical ingredients. You must find them at all costs.
I'm on it.
But how do we grant Timmy's wishes without our wands?
You will have to use wishing stars. They are not as powerful as wands, but they will have to do.
All done. I got all the ingredients.
How?
Internet, they're being delivered to my house as we speak.
Good work, Timmy. Now we just have to pick up some wishing stars and then go pick up the ingredients.
Well, where do we get wishing stars?
There's only one place where wishing stars can be found. The Fairy Academy Trainatorium!
I remember that place! It's a magical obstacle course where we fairies first learn to handle magical items. The wishing stars are grown there.
Cool! I always wanted to know what Fairy Academy was like. And once I grab a wishing star, then I can just wish my way through the rest of the course.
Wrong! The Trainatorium is completely wish-proof. You'll have to get through on your own.
Oh no! We're doomed! I mean, yay, Timmy! We believe in you!
Gee, thanks.
Well, here we are. The Fairy Academy Trainatorium. I bet this brings back a lot of memories for you too, huh?
Oh my, yes! Trainatorium was one of my best subjects. I almost majored in it, you know.
How'd you do, Cosmo?
I ran with a tough crowd in the academy, Timmy. Trainatorium was for squares.
Oh, he cried on the first day, then Mama Cosmo wrote him a note so he wouldn't have to go anymore.
Oh, it's true!
There, there, sweetie. Timmy, collect as many wishing stars as you can and avoid all the obstacles in your way. Jump over them if you have to.
Gotta hurry! I'm running out of time! Whoa! Whoa! Ow! Ow! Ow!
This is no time to give up! Is it? Timmy! Timmy! He's our man! If he can't do it, you get the idea.
Whoa!
Good work, hon.
Ow!
Something tells me we'll need all the wishing stars we can get. Oh, no! Wanna try it again?
Look out, Timmy! Think about your GPA! Timmy! Timmy! He's our man! If he can't do it, you get the idea.
Oh, jeez.
Careful, sweetie!
Stars. We did it!
And And as far as I'm concerned, I just passed Trainatorium with flying colors.
But won't you feel ashamed, knowing deep in your heart that you only rode Timmy's coattails to greatness without any actual work of your own?
Nope, I'm good.
Puny fairies, again you appear before me stinking of failure.
Actually, I stink for entirely different reasons.
Failure? But we got a ton of wishing stars!
Yes, but in your absence, the fairyversary muffin ingredients were delivered to Timmy's house and then taken because no one was there to claim them.
Hey, we're doing the best we can. We can't be in two places at once.
You're right. Timmy Turner, your puny words have taught me the value of the strongest muscle of all, the heart.
Really?
No, we are doomed without the fairyversary muffin. I have managed to locate the missing ingredients, but we don't have much time. The Royal Jewel's magic is being used to alter the world's TV signals. The effects could be catastrophic.
That's it. You can steal magic jewels. You can frame innocent fairies. You can even...